And speaking of police, they're reminding drivers to slow down and pay attention on the road. This after police say they pulled over two cars last weekend suspected of racing and going 130 miles per hour on I-84. They add last week, officers handed out 49 citations for speeding in downtown alone, 13 citations for equipment violations, and 4 citations for reckless driving. 41 drivers were also given warnings.